In Infinii family, this is another Infinii affiliate tip, and today I want to talk to you about the one question you need to ask yourself every day is, what one new skill am I working on today to become better in my business? And so I don't mean that you need to learn a new skill every day, but right now I'm working on video. And that's a consistent new skill that I really haven't been doing before. But as I do it, I become better and better and better at it. And so the key, though, is to work on a new skill every day and become better and better. And here's why I say that. A lot of times when we learn something new, we quit too quickly. We don't see immediate results, and so we give up. We say, oh, that doesn't work. Maybe it worked for somebody else, but I'm not seeing the results as quickly as I like to. And what I want to challenge you with is to think about it this way. What if you had a desire to, you know, lift a certain amount of weight? So you lift one amount of weight. You want to become stronger. And so you lift whatever amount of weight you want to say, 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 100, whatever your ability is. But you want it to go to a different level. You want to lift 10 more pounds more than what you currently do. Would you go to the gym one day and say, okay, I'm going to start lifting some weight and I'm gonna become stronger, and then expect to reach your goal that next day? No, most of us know that it would take time. It would take day after day of consistency, of practice, of going to the gym, lifting the weight, getting stronger, get a little bit better every day. That's what this, bracelet says. I'm getting better and better. And so you want to get a little bit better every day, because here's the goal. Here's the key is, it's not about what you're doing that you're already good at, because if you continue to do that, you'll continue to get what you currently have. Now, if you're happy with that, you're happy with those results, that's fine. But I know most of us aren't. Most of us want more than what we currently have. And so if you want more, you have to do more. You have, and not necessarily in volume, but you have to learn new skills. You have to be patient while you're learning them and master them. So give yourself 6 to 12 months to master a skill, master a new skill set, learn something new. But here's the key. You have to do it every day. You have to be consistent with it, because that is the one thing that we often give up on, is we're often not as consistent as we should be when we're learning new things. And so don't beat yourself up. Don't be mad if you haven't gotten it overnight. You will get it, and you will develop those new skills, and you'll reap the rewards of learning something new and being a better person. So this is Sean Hill of thewealthchoice.com. If you're a part of our Infinii family, that's wonderful. But if you're not and you want to know how to make money on eBay and Amazon, please go to thewealthchoice.com, and I think you're going to find some great information there. This is Sean Hill coming in from Austin, Texas, right now at the My Lead System Pro training. And I hope that you have a wonderful day. And remember, thewealthchoice.com, because wealth is a choice. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.